Hello kids, welcome to our today's class for chapter number 13, our water resources. So children, as you all know that water is essential for life. It is one of the most important substances on the earth. All plants and animals need water to survive. If there was no water, there would be no life on the earth. And children, do you know? Apart from drinking it to survive, people have many other uses of water, like irrigation, entertainment, laundry, washing clothes, cleaning dishes in the kitchen, bathing, cooking, construction of buildings, they also need water, right? And for production in the factories. So did you see, children, how much important water is? But children, just tell me that where do we get water from? What kind of sources do we have to get water? Well, there are many sources, but the main source is rainwater. So now, let's study about the different sources of water. Before that, you all have to just listen here very carefully about different sources of water. So are you ready? Here we go. Now children, before moving ahead for the sources of water, let me remind you that about 3/4 of the earth is covered with water. Now look at this picture very carefully and try to understand that how much less fresh water do we have for use. Now listen to the video very carefully.
Where do we get water from? We get water mainly from rain. The rainwater collects in rivers, lakes, streams, and ponds. We make wells to use this water. We take out this water by using a hand pump and tube well. We store water in tanks on the roof in our house.
Did you see the different sources of water in that video? Yes, and rain is the main source of fresh water, and farmers depend upon rain for their crops. Now, after that, very important sources, underground water. Much of the rainwater that falls seeps into the ground, and that water is known as the groundwater. Then we have ponds and lakes. Children, an area of water surrounded by land is known as a pond. Same is known as a lake. The only difference is a lake is slightly bigger than a pond. So this is a difference. Now rivers. Rivers, children, which originate from the mountains, they get water from the melting snow and also from the rain. And the last one is seas and oceans. Most of the water on the earth is in the seas and oceans, but we cannot use it. Do you know why? As it is salty. So children, this is all for today. Hope you all have understood about the importance of water and sources of water. Now stay safe, stay home, and take care of yourself. Bye bye.